Rocky box. We see the steal there
by Venoy Overton, the freshman, rising up to slam it down.
For the little fella.
On the other end, Josh Carter.
Navigate his way through the defense, playing at a nice pace. There's that inside-outside. Nifty little.
Can't be scared when Nichols down. Got a problem, tell me now.
All the way, scores with 3.2 seconds left.
If you go in here, put your hands in the air.
Overton for three, and we're tied again.
Overton driving the lane with a right-hand lay-in that is good. The Huskies get a lob pass over the top for a two-hand.
Venoy Overton goes end-to-end.